He was one of the heroes of the afternoon.
The latest score is Wimbledon.
That's a relegation rhythm, they need to improve on that.
Crucial week.
I'm Jack Gair. I am speaking to Gary Wood. Player Lee Hard after his 3-0 win against his rival club Olga Dewars. How do you think the team played today?
I think the team played really well. It was a lot better performance from our last game with a 2-1 loss. It's just great to see the club get 3 points on the board again.
What about your big ball man? How do you think you play?
Me personally, getting a hat trick says it all really. I played the best I've played all season. Getting 3 goals against a rival club, you can't complain and win your team the game. That's what I asked for really.
What has made the difference from your team performance to change in your last outing?
Since last, we've been training hard. We only had 1 day off this week from training. Which was down to the manager. So the manager's made us work harder, but it clearly works when it comes to today. You get 3 points on the board. we get tomorrow off now for it, so without working hard, we get our rewards.
Yeah. How do you feel about scoring your first hat-trick?
Oh, it's great to score my first hat-trick for a club. I feel very passionately about Gallywood. Followed them since the boy in. Now I'm playing for them, it's a dream come true, if you like.
How will your celebration soaring your hat-trick tonight?
Sorry?
How will your celebration soaring your hat-trick tonight?
Oh, let's celebrate scoring my hat-trick tonight. I've got tomorrow off. hopefully the manager doesn't see this, but there might be a bit of alcohol involved. I'm sure we'll have a good night tonight, the boys.
Now some question about your team, if you don't mind.
No, that's cool. That's fine.
Who was the service player on the pitch today?
Harrison Fletcher by far. Even though he has a cast on his ankle, he's by far the slowest player in our team, Harrison Fletcher.
Who's the biggest joker in the team?
We're quite a fun team. We're furry together as one. Outside we're all together, we'll have a laugh, but I'd say Harrison Fletcher again, he's a funny boy.
Who's moaned the most on the pitch today?
Who moaned the most on the pitch today? Emily and Sophie moan a lot, saying that all the girls moan a lot, including Emily and Rachel. Biggest moaner, just because he gets his voice heard a lot, probably Niall when he does turn up. The training, he's the biggest moaner.
Yeah. Oh. After your dancing celebration today, who's the best dancer in the team?
After my dancing celebration today, who's the best dancer in the team? Well, I like to say myself, but I think I'd get too much shit for that. I'm going to go with Sam Craig. Sam Craig's the best dancer in the team.
After your dance, follow that, who's the worst dancer in the team?
That's an easy question. Ollie Reardon. Ollie Reardon's by far the worst dancer. He cannot dance to save his life. He's embarrassing to dance next to.
We saw a clip as you all arrived early today, but who do you think is the best dressed?
Another easy one. Sophie Fowle, for me. Best dressed, always. Always make sure she looks good.
And seeing you all drive here today, but who's the worst driver?
Well, 3 easy questions on the trot now. Jamie Matthews, by far. Passed in under 20 hours and it shows in his driving. I hate getting in the car with him. He's a dangerous driver. He shouldn't be on the roads. So I don't like Jamie's driving. He's terrible. Worst driver, Jamie Matthews.
Who is most intelligent in the team?
Most intelligent. I think Rachel Weller would like to claim the award, but for me personally, I think James Clifford on and off the pitch with his work. Yeah, I think James Clifford wins the award for that.
And my last question, who do you think is best looking?
Another easy one, last easy one then. Last easy one, Aaron Beard, gorgeous boy. Good looking boy, Aaron.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Aaron Beard's best looking.
Mm. And we bow to you, thank you, and we bow to you for Man of Match. Here's your award, well done.
Thank you, cheers, well, thank you. Guys. Cheers.